Sorry.
Very funny, but you're late.
No, I'm 45 minutes late, which is like 10 minutes early for me.
Where the hell were you? Vito's like 2 blocks away.
Yeah, I got held up trying to pick out the perfect shirt and hat combo for you. What do you think?
I like it. It's very minimum wage.
Thanks. I can't wait to quit and take this shit off.
Say what you want to say about your boss, but the man knows how to make a good pizza.
I hate that guy. He can suck a dick.
Did you see Tom Small's Facebook update?
No, you know what? I don't check that shit. I'm off the grid.
He came out.
What?
Even posted a picture of him and his Latin boyfriend.
Tom Small is gay? That kid used to beat the hell out of me and Chet in grammar school. Wow.
Tell me about it. He OTPF'd me at junior high formal.
What the hell was that?
Over the pants finger.
That's disgusting.
So, I've got news.
Even bigger news than the Tom Small? Because I don't know if I could take much more news.
This little corporation called the Four Seasons decided to finally get their shit together and accept me to their management training program.
Really? Whoa, congratulations. That's amazing.
Thank you.
I just can't believe they're opening a Four Seasons in town. We don't even have a Radisson.
Yeah, exactly. Which is why I'm moving to Atlanta. I'm going to be working in their special events department.
In Atlanta? You know, I know a little bit about it from rap music, and it sounds like a fucked up place.
Come on. This is everything I've been working toward.
Did you tell your brother?
Yeah. Chet was really happy for me. I thought you'd be happy for me, too.
I am. I'm totally happy for you. In fact, I will make you a crunk CD or something. You could show off to new hustler friends in Atlanta.